Well, it's a huge, huge issue because it's the key to the success of the place.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't matter how talented you are as a coach and how many talented coaches you have working under you, unless you're working with talented kids, then you won't get the most out of you and your staff.
Mm.